That's one thing I didn't learn from you, actually. What your guys' emergency number is. Learned that from the fucking show, the channels that I watch. Somebody asked them, it was actually a few weeks ago, they were like, so our number's 911, what is your number? What is your guy's number in the UK? He's like,
we're getting ass raped.
He's like, 999.
Hey, keep them up. Put them out of your hand. Put them up.
He's just selling some weed.
Yeah, fucking bringing it now.
Just selling weed.
It's just a joke. I'm nobody's. Get your Power Rangers.
The server's dead?
No, we're being kidnapped. You know, if you exit the vehicle right now, you'll die. Then you don't have to come with them. Okay, I'm gonna annoy them to death. I'm gonna mute myself in Discord so I don't annoy you guys to death.
Okay, big mistake, boys. I'm the most annoying guy you're gonna ever meet. I'm gonna re-mute to death.
Good thing I have this beautiful thing called mom volume. If I turn that down, I'll have to hear you guys.
Can I have ice cream? I want ice cream. Can we stop? I have to pee. Can we stop? I have to pee. I have to pee. Can we stop? Can we stop? I have to pee. I need to piss.
Greg, talking.
If you ask nicely, we were coming to. If you were to ask nicely, I would gladly have jumped in this car, but you had to restrain me.
Alright guys, this is what I want, okay,
I want you to shut the fuck up, because you're not with me, and I am the boss now, bitch. I'm the fucking boss, man. You give, they are the car, man.
One of them just died! One of them just died! You see that? One of them just fucking died. Huh. I annoyed him to death. Fuck. I got fucking annoyed to death. Oh, we fucking annoyed him to death. Hello?
Hello?